Sinclair, Wyoming, the home of Sinclair Gas. I would bet so, based on what I see.